Hi, Wayne White here again. We're at Show Ridge Park and close to my house, and we're gonna do a quick color painting because I don't have much time today. While it's still wet, I want to put in the dry grass area up there. This is early September, so I want to get some of these warm grasses in. The grasses come right down on the trail. Right over where the tree's going to be. I want this yellow ochre color to bleed into the trail. Leave some room in there for the. I'm gonna put a grove of trees right at the end of the trail, and a big tree right here. Okay, well, you can see I have my first washes down. My color is established, my composition is established. When I get home, I'll put on the limbs of the tree and put in some shadow areas. And then I'll be done. Thanks again for watching, and hope you watch me next time. Bye-bye.